The state, civil society, and the private sector should work together to protect kids from harmful websites, said Osman Gündoğ, the head of the Azerbaijan Internet Forum and the director of the Center of Information Systems and Multimedia Technology. Gündoğ said that while children are safe in schools, they can be subjected to harmful information outside of school, in public areas, internet clubs, and at home through the internet. Specifically, the discussion centered around is about access to websites showing pornographic material or propagandizing terrorism, hatred, or gambling. Gündoğ said that no ministry, organization, internet provider, or school is able to protect children alone. He suggested cooperation between schools, parents, and social structures, and the use of technology to create programs that can monitor children on the internet. Such initiatives are already being enacted. According to Aynur Hasanova, the spokeswoman of the internet provider Aztel, Aztel is working with Azerdonet to carry out a joint project that ensures internet safety in schools. The manager of Microsoft Azerbaijan, Emin Akhundov, said that one of the main ways to ensure children's internet safety is educational advocacy. He explained that many Azerbaijani porn sites open on websites that can be closed if mobile operators inform law enforcement bodies about the distributors of such information. The representative of the Ministry of Education said that the main problem is the irresponsibility of parents and proposed legislation to increase parents' responsibility for their children's online safety. Participants said that it's necessary to organize proper leisure activities for children to increase educational advocacy and to prepare a series of promotional videos.